Hello and welcome back to another video for Shopify store owners and merchants. So we have received a lot of queries, a lot of comments related to how to boost sales, how to basically enhance sales, increase average order value, increase the volume of the sales. And a lot of the time, most of the time, it is about providing the discounts. And we have created a way for you to add volume discount with a stylish looking widget on your product page. And in this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can set that up. Notice the reason why I'm giving you this solution is that because we have worked for more than 100 Shopify store owners and merchants. We are a listed Shopify partner. So if you go to Shopify Partners directory and search for WebSense Pro, you will find our name there. It is very valuable because it takes a lot of time. It has made us work with hundreds of Shopify store owners in order to just be listed on that directory. So we are giving you that solution because we have tested that on the different stores and on basically a lot of stores. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can add this stylish looking widget where you can basically add volume or tier discount. So in this case here, if you buy 2 pieces of this leather case for AirPods, you're gonna basically get 10% discount. And if you buy 3 items, you will get 20% discount. It is a really great way to enhance your average order value and boost sales of your store. And you can do this with our app, which we have created just for you guys. The name of the app is called BigBulk Discount. And this app is available for free trial for 7 days. If you wanna use that app, completely for free for 7 days, you can use that. You just need to search BigBulk Discount. You will find the link in the Google or in the description. And all you have to do is just install the app. And once you install the app and you go to product page template, like I'm here, you will find this block, which you will need to add. So you will just click on this plus sign on your product page template and then click on apps and you will find this BigBulk Discount. And you can drag and drop this block easily, right? And it has a lot of customization option as well. So if you want to add some heading here, like this volume, you can add this heading. Or if you don't want to have any heading, you can do that. You can change the piece or item. So you can see that we have this piece mentioned here. And you can see that it got changed. And here we have the pricing, which is dynamically updated as per the product. And here are all of the color settings. So if you want to change the color card background color, card border color, card text color, or if you want to change the card border radius, right? All of these different color settings and this badge text. So if you want to add a badge on any of the item, you can simply add this badge here, or you can change the text of the badge very easily, right? You can see that I have just changed the badge. And if you want to change the badge position, you will just add the number of the card. So I have added this to the second card, right? Just by mentioning this number here. So if I change it to 1, it is going to display that on this card here. So you can do all of these settings. On top of that, you have custom CSS option. So if you see that there are any options for styling is missing, you can simply add in your own custom CSS. Now I have shown you guys how you can add the block on your theme customizer on the product page template. Make sure you are on the product page template, just like I am on. And I'm going to show you guys how you can basically add a discount for a specific theme. Now I'm currently using Savor theme. You can use it on any of the theme, but this is for the Savor theme. If you are using Savor theme, you can add volume discount easily. So once you open up the app, once you install the app, you will have this BigBulk Discount. And once you click on that, you will have a screen like this, where this is a demo video of how you can set up, right? And this is the button where you will simply click on create discount, and you will have a page like this. I'm going to name it, let's say test 2. That's the name of my discount. You can name it whatever you want. That is the tier. So you can set up 3 tiers. So currently I'm offering, if someone add 2 products to the cart, it's going to give 10%. 3 products to the cart, it's going to give 20% discount. Or if someone add 5 products to the cart, it's going to give 50% discount. This is just for the example. You can set up your own tiers as per your own requirement. Now, if you want to implement that on a complete collection, not just the one product, you will simply click on specific collection and then select any of the collection of your store. I'm going to set that up on a specific product. So I'm going to click on specific product, click on select products, and then select any of the product. I'm going to select, let's say, this one. So car, classic leather wireless charger. I'm going to select product, click on add, and then click on save. So once you see this pop-up, discount created successfully, you will see your discount on the Shopify discount section. So if you click on discounts in Shopify, you can see that we have this active discount which says test 2, right? And now we're going to go over that product. Let me find that product first. Okay, here it is. Leather wireless charger. And here you can see that we have this widget showing up. 10%, 20%, and 50%. Now I'm going to add 5 items. So let's hide that first. And scroll down. 5 items. Click on add to cart. And if I check out my cart, you can see that we have 50% discount showing up, right? I am going to remove these other items and check it out on the checkout as well. Now I'm going to click on checkout. And you can see that we have this discount showing up, right? So that's it for this video. We have been constantly working on adding new feature to this app. Let us know in the comments below if you want us to add more feature. Also, if you're new to this channel, we have created a ton of free sections just for you guys. So there's a link in the description where you will find this playlist link where you can find basically a ton of free section completely for free. If you want to add shape divider, you want to add animated theme page, WhatsApp order button. All of these are sections which you can use on free theme, paid theme, on any of the theme, which are available completely for free. All you have to do is just subscribe the channel, comment in the video below, and give us a thumbs up. And that's it for this video, guys. Until next video, have a great day.